fight? Did the professor finish the time station yet? Are we gonna get to go back in time?
He said he'd be finished with it today. Let's go.
I can't wait to check out the dinosaurs. And what about the future?
Yeah, we'll keep talking because I'm going first.
That's not fair. Spike, Jake, over here, watch out!
Spike, the time station!
No, no! Run, you two! It works. It actually works. We did it, Natalie. We did it. The time station is complete.
We don't have time for celebrating. We've got to do something.
Spike, can you hear me? You must listen carefully. Something awful has happened. There's been an accident. The time station has been activated by Spectre and you're being transported back in time. You'll soon arrive in the Lost Land when dinosaurs roam the Earth. Spectre has sent the apes back in time to try to change the course of history. His plans for world domination have begun. And if we don't stop the apes, history will be changed forever. You're our only chance. Two of my gadget inventions, the Stun Club and the Time Net, were also caught in the transport. I want you to use them to catch the apes and send them back here. The Stun Club can be used to defend yourself against attackers. And when you use it on the apes, they'll be stunned. And you'll have an extra second to catch them with the Time Net. There isn't time for any monkey business, Spike. Our fate is in your hands. We're depending on you. Be careful.
Let's go! Yes!
You did great! Got a new gadget. Check it out.
This is the water net. Use it when you're underwater. I equipped it with an oxygen meter. I'm sending the new gadget over to you right now. Try it out in the training room. Without training, it will be too dangerous for you to continue on to the next area. Well, good luck and be careful.
Thank you.
Let's go!
Yes!